So people will look at this. I'm going to get more into detail in this just a minute. People will look at these passages, and there are literally people that teach that they all three have different images, that they all three have different bodies, right? Some people will say, well, you know, they have their own bodies. They have their own bodies, but they all look the same. Okay, Genesis 1. Notice that. They all have their own bodies, right? Because that would be...